The people here generally see it as something like an acute natural disaster. Once the disaster is over, everyone will return to their normal lives. We just all hope that day will be sooner rather than later.
Oh, right. Most people have no idea just how bad the situation has gotten in the Night Kingdom.